Hello, this is a short video of our accommodation in Robinson Bay in the Yorkshire Downs. Sorry to say that it's not the best place that we've ever stayed in. This is above the cooker and the sink. Not sure if you can see, but there's a line of cobwebs. There's a long one going across there. You might not be able to see it very well because the walls are quite... because of the colour of the walls. There's another one there. And then over here... we have, I think it's three Daddy Long's legs. This is the larder area where the fridge is. There's a big cobweb up there. Sorry that it's a bit dark. We come down this cobwebs here. There also appears to be a leak underneath because we mopped this area once this morning and there's water coming up through the floor there. When we arrived yesterday, it did smell a bit damp, but I just thought because it's an old building, that's probably why. But there's obviously some issue here with the floor. You can see there's water there coming up through the tiles. And this is the landing here going up towards the first floor. There's a spider there. There's one here. It looks like he's got his packed lunch there for later on. And another one here. This is a fire extinguisher. That's full of cobwebs, so I'm not sure when the last time that was checked. And I'll just take you into the bathroom. There's another, I'm not sure if you can see there, there's another cobweb there. And another one here. This is, I'm not sure if you can see that one, there's a Daddy Long Legs there. Place is absolutely filthy. And then this is the cupboard where you're supposed to, this is a cupboard where you're supposed to, you have to switch the shower on. I mean, look at it. It's absolutely filthy, and I know you know these places you're not going to go in every day, but come on, if you know you've got guests, you just clean it out a couple of times a month to make it look presentable. And again, this is the fire exit door. This is filthy as well. Well, I'm just going to take you into the main living area. I think this area is not too bad. Yeah, no, there's a couple of cobwebs up there. Because the walls are white, you can't really see them. But so this, I've counted three in here. This is over the sleeping area. We didn't sleep in here. And this, look at that there. That's why the sleeping area over the lamp. It's just a good job that neither my husband or I suffer from any kind of allergies, because you know, if you suffered, if you the damp affected you or dust, then you couldn't stay here. So I'm just going upstairs now to the bedroom areas. Oops, yeah, it's quite steep stairs. So this is the small bedroom. This is what it looks like. This is a skylight in the bedroom, and there's really no excuse for that. It's cold outside, it's a single glazed window, but there's no excuse for that window to look like that. And there's something, I think it's moss, but there's no excuse for that, in my opinion. You don't have to clean it every day, but give it a clean one once a month once it gets dirty. More cobwebs there. And I've got a web stand here as well. And I said, you might not be able to see them very well, but I'm not lying. Places. I mean, if you came here with your children, you wouldn't want your children to sort of sleep in something like this. Can I take you into the bedroom? Yeah. There's no underwear lying about. So in here's not too bad. But the reason why I'm making this video is that we arrived last night. We called the owner last night to make her aware of our concerns. And basically, her attitude was, well, if you don't like it, you can leave. And she said that that it hasn't been, because of the cobwebs, it's because of COVID. And we thought, well, really, if you clean it because of COVID, then the place should be absolutely spotless. But it's clear that from these cobwebs, you know, the place hasn't had a proper clean for like a number of weeks. And it's just not acceptable. So we took her up on her offer. She said, if you don't like it, you can leave. So that's what we're doing. We only stayed the one night. And we booked in for somewhere else. So, yeah, sorry, I am going to post this on YouTube. It's called Alice Cottage. And it's in Robin Hood's Bay. I'm going to post it on YouTube. If I get a content strike and they ask me to take it down, I'll take it down. But really, I wouldn't want anybody else to like pay good money to come and stay here in a place that's filthy. And a lot of these things I wouldn't have gone looking for, but it's just purely because of her attitude. I've given the place a thorough once over. Some of the cobwebs were quite obvious in the larder and above the kitchen sink and the cooker. That's quite obvious because of her attitude. I've just gone round and had a look, and I can see that the place is filthy. It hasn't had a proper clean in a while. It's just not acceptable. So yeah, sorry for this mini rant. As I said, I'm going to post it on YouTube. If I get content right, they ask me to take it down, I'll take it down. But I don't want anybody else to spend the good money to come here to stay in a place that's filthy. Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye.